All right, they're both nodding. All right, and 3, 2, 1, fight! Two stop. Grinding away at that amazing scoop of Shazbot. Shazbot is unable to get through it. Right into the card door. Conundrum not doing anything. Not even wheeling.
Oh no.
His weakness is cardboard.
He's allergic to cardboard. Oh, there he is.
Cardboard signals, stray cardboard signals, guys.
Awesome. Yeah, it was. As soon as you keep that from the cardboard,
push him against it again and leave him.
Scraping against that titanium suit. Making a bunch of noise. And he's blaming his problems on his radio. It's the truth, he says. Oh, and into... Oh! Oh.
Did he go to the Alex Grant School of Robotics?
Or Broggy.
The giant steel spinning part is creating radio interference, apparently. Who knew? And a couple of taps.
Maybe his weapons are cutting his battery power out. Time to get the speed.
That's what I ran into with.
He's too good to drive near the push out though.
Overload the colander too much.
As long as you can drive near the push out though. Maybe you can ride.
I've made that for a new receiver,
Jim. Oh, you just got a new receiver.
You just got a new receiver, didn't you?
That's why I'm frustrated.
Oh.
Maybe the robot wasn't so tiny. Less than 30 seconds remaining. You push it out. And... Oh.